What's up? Back on the vlog. I thought about stopping vlogging, but can't stop, won't stop. Vlog 34, can't stop. Heading down to Long Beach. Long Beach! I gotta pick up Tharp Styles, T-Style, Tharp Runner, TS for short. We're gonna hit the wedge, you know. One of my deep passions is the ocean, man. I love the waves. I love the salt in my eyes. I love the way it smells. I used to love taking pictures of waves and stuff. I think I'm gonna start doing it, get back into it a little bit more, but I gotta stop and get some gas, some ice, some snacks, ooh, some coffee, and then I gotta pick up Tharp Styles. You know how we do it.
Thank you.
Chip, slide, chip, retina scan, thumbprint scan. It's just all over the place. I don't understand it. Where's 3rd Street at? Ximino! Ximino! That's how we do it. You know how we do it. On a dry run, you gotta park them. Look how dry those cactuses are. I'm so dried out. I'm just like a sandpaper right now. Should I park in the driveway? Oh, here comes Spinner. Spinner!
Oh, look at you.
I'm dried out. I'm so dried out. And Wedge claims another board. Here comes the outside. There we go. Got ourselves a roller. There we go.
Woo.
Yeah. Look at this. Look at cylinders. Oh, monster. Look at that. There we go.
Woo.
Did he get sucked over? No, barely. Here we go. Oh, shit. That's pretty heavy. That's pretty heavy. I don't know. Coming right towards us. All right, we'll go out Corona Del Mar. Wedge was just too crazy for me. Tell all your friends. Corona Del Mar is doing its thing. Look at that. Oh, yeah, just reeling. Just doing its thing, chicken wing. Inside barrels all day. Boom. Suit up. Suit up, go time. To flood it, but
it hasn't done it yet.
No, it's fine.
Wait, what's happening?
This is a housing just to hold it. See the black? See the black?
Yeah.
It just holds it in there.
It's not waterproof or nothing else.
No, it's just like... Always put your fins. Okay, Tharp always puts his fins on when he gets in the water. You do. It's a diving thing. Vlog 34, here we are, Corona Del Mar. I went surfing with Russ yesterday. I should just might as well put a couple clips of
Did you see that picture I sent you?
This is pretty rad. Maybe you can see what you're doing.
Yeah, you can see. I think you can see though with that one. But the audio sucks on this thing. But out in the water, the audio is probably better than the Hero 4. I'm thinking. We're doing a tech review. We should have just went to the wedge, he said. Now we're here in like
glass.
Horny, this is like horny corner right here. Right when you say that.
Right when you say it.
Yeah. Right when you say that. Yes. You gotta do it for the shot. Another crash fin? I don't know.
Did it melt?
That was in the backyard. Pitted, so pitted. Here we go. I'm gonna slow this one down. Super slow mo.
We bubble from the bottom and we fly to the top. Spongy reggae, spongy reggae.
You like it? Yes! This is, yeah, it's flattened out. Oh, it's not working anymore. Right when you say that.
I don't have no fancy car. I can afford only a Winchester cigar. From the day I was born and given life, I and I a hopper. Genius, name it. Then a wine character. I see your boom right here and your bump over these funky rays.
I'm so pumped right now. Oh yes, I want the biggest barrel we can get. Oh, no one's out. Everybody goes to the wedge. Yeah, it's the big hype on Instagram, but I got this little secret spot all to myself, and this place is just on fire right now, baby. Oh, that hurt. Ah. Here's Russ, that's gnarly. Oh, here's the set right when we leave. We're gonna go get some tacos.
Alright, call me after. Maybe I'll coos.
Coos, I gotta go get the kids.
My phone's off. I'm either out there or dead.
You got some color already. Looking good. I'll be out here tomorrow again. Block 34, you know how we do it.